Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. In today's super quick video, which I recorded just from home on the smartphone, we are going to have a look into scene cut detection. Scene cut detection were first introduced into DaVinci Resolve 14, and that is quite a while back. And back then, scene cut detection worked way different than it does now. Back then, you could only do that when using the media tab to import it. And now you can actually use scene cut detection in the edit page. And in this video, I'll show you how to do that. So without further ado, let's get right to the video.
Okay, so here we are in DaVinci Resolve, and let's have a look at how to use scene cut detection. And it is super simple. So I have all my clips here, and if I want to make scene cut detection on all of these, I'll go up here to timeline, and then I'll just go down to detect scene cuts and click that. And then DaVinci Resolve will do its thing, and it's going to cut up all my clips into scenes or into new clips, as you see right here. Going to the next one, and it's really, really, really precise, actually. We can have a look at this one. It's going to make a cut where there is a cut. It's really, really precise, and it's also way easier to do this now than in DaVinci Resolve 14. There you had to do different settings to make it work. However, what if, for instance, I'm just going to control set all of these here. So, but what if you, for instance, had like an edit? Let's say this is my edit I have right here for a little showreel about the commercials I have done. And I need a specific clip for this commercial here. How can I make scene cut detection only for this clip? You can do that by using in and out points. So I'm going to push E and O for in and out, and I'll do the same thing again. Now going to timeline, detect scene cuts, and now it's only going to do it with my in and out points, cutting up my commercial here. So I can go and take that shot I really wanted, this one, and add into my little showreel here. So we go from this shot to this shot. So that is how to use scene cut detection inside of DaVinci Resolve 18.6. And you can do this now in the edit page, and you don't have to go into the media tab to do that. So anyway, I do hope you found this little video useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.